Welcome. I am Marcy Lawing, the nurse educator here at Triage Logic. In this video, we will go over the final three steps that are critical in the triage call process. These steps are giving relevant care advice, making sure your patient knows callback symptoms, and offering reassurance to your patient.
Please visit the Learning Center to view the full lesson and share this with your colleagues.